Hello everyone, I am your Shobha ma'am and I welcome you all to Learn with Fun Unlimited. Children, today I am going to tell you about a festival. As I told you before, each month we celebrate a festival and soon we are going to celebrate one more festival and it is Onam. Yes, Onam is a festival which is widely celebrated in the state of Kerala. Onam is also celebrated in many parts of the country. And children, I want you all to know about our culture and festivals. So today I am going to tell you something about Onam. Onam is a festival of joy, color, fun, excitement and much of love. On this festival, the people wear new clothes. They decorate their houses beautifully with flower rangoli. They call it as Pookalam. The men conduct and participate the boat races. You all might have seen the long snake boats we have seen in the TV. Yes. Those boat races are usually conducted during the Onam festival. The people of Kerala also prepare different delicacies on this day. They call it as Ona Sadhya. Women with much joy and fun gather together and they dance and they call it as Kaikottikalli. The people in Kerala believe that on this auspicious day of Onam, King Mahabali will visit to their house. That's the reason that they decorate their houses to welcome King Mahabali. Even though King Mahabali was a demon, he was being loved and worshipped and liked by all the people in Kerala because he was a very good king. So children, I want you all to make this day very special. So children, come, let's learn how to make a greeting card. Today I am going to teach you all to make a simple greeting card at home so that you can gift to your elders, family, friends and neighbors on this auspicious day of Onam. Dear parents, I need your help in this. Please guide your children in making this card at home. Please go through the video carefully and I hope you all will try at home. By doing this activity, children will also learn something about the Onam festival. So my dear children and dear parents, I hope you all will try this greeting card at home for the Onam festival. I wish you all a very happy and prosperous Onam. I'll see you all in my next video, and I thank you all for subscribing, sharing and liking my videos.